iba talaga pag Ginebra San Miguel ang kalaban mo. Parang kalaban mo ang buong bayan, buong Pilipinas halos.
EJ File on the receiving end. Sumilito, tumatsigayoso, hindi matanggap ang bola. Ang shot clock ay bumababa sa 6. Jarencio, binigay rather kay Aquino, may foul.
Mukha yatang matamblay ngayon ng hamada ng Ginebra San Miguel, but not after that big three-point shot of Pido Jarencio.
Si Pido is playing so relaxed this season, ano? Kasi si Val David is there at the point.
Yes. Alam mo, good point, partner. No? Alam niya siguro that he is not the first option any longer in offense.
As he goes to this second attempt from three-point. Inside toss. Eric Ray is forced to keep it out. Balikan bola kay Perkel.
They want to give an opportunity for Verhel to operate inside. Awala si Eric sa loob.
Good feed by Verhel Menezes.
Triple team on Noli.
Narito si Goyoso, bumigay kay Marlo Aquino. Tangan ng bola ng isang kamay. Labas kay Pido. Isa pang asinta.
Defensive sunk is collapsing inside, allowing Jarencio to take the shot from the outside.